So I'm in the Canterbury Museum for the Urban Art Exhibition. Let's go and have a look. This is a glow-in-the-dark exhibit. So this is in the basement, and before the whole building gets refurbished again, they let them do a load of graffiti. Looks like a teenage boy's bedroom. Yeah, that's like modern art. So a load of drinks cans. Hello. I'm sure I sat up here 3 years ago and looked out over there, having a cup of coffee, sat somewhere around here.